Sheesh. 10 days in Paris and no sign of that stupid bird. They must have dropped a whole sequence or something. A pussycat can't live on decaf cappuccino trail mix cafe au lait, for crying out loud. He must have got lost. Probably be another month before Tweety finds old gay Paris. Huh? Hey! Watch it, sister! No, you don't.
Phew, that Paris customs office better be closed.
Nobody swipes my canary croissant, mademoiselle.
Merci. Oh, Mr. Customs Man, this might interest you.
You two skunks must not fight over moi.
Skunks?
It is so un-mademoiselle-like.
Merci. That's one down, 79 to go. French bubblegum.
Listen, I know how it looks, but you've got it all wrong. I'm not a skunk.
Mais love can never be wrong.